We've got 10 steps on the right arrow so far. So, on that note, let's begin, I guess. Yeah, you down?
Mm-hmm.
Cool. Okay, guys. Took a little bit of time getting there, but yeah. Let's get started, shall we? So, who do we have here, first of all? Freedom Cheese, Blank Zai, Lancer, Gospel Tarot, Alex is not funny, Birdie Mint, and Hey Hi Chris. How is everyone today? Well, hopefully this won't go horribly wrong, but as you can see, I can move, so that's a good start. The camera's on, I'm sure you can hear me, and yeah, let's just go. Woo! And the cheers are working too. Now, you guys might remember this stage from a couple of weeks back. Well, we're back to doing it again. Hopefully this time I'll actually be a bit better. Because last time I played, I died horribly. Oh god! No! You can't see me if I'm falling? Alright, we're good. So I mostly just have to remember what the hell I'm doing on this stage, but I remember being able to get pretty far, so hopefully this won't be too hard to do. Alright, cool. First checkpoint. Procrastinating for an exam, nice. Good way to start the day then. Or end it. I don't know where you're from. Alright. No, 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 no! Metal Squid Solid. I should mention, between this episode and the last episode, I have upgraded my... Okay. I've upgraded my gun and ink a tiny bit, so I shoot a tiny bit faster, and I hold a little bit more ink, so hopefully we'll go okay today. Also, there's a lot of people here, which is surprising. Oh god. Alright, there we go. Okay. Shocks 787, what's up, man? Okay, I think, remember, I can just move really quickly down there. I think we should be all good. Fingers crossed. Nice. So I have to collect more of these orbs again so that I can do more upgrades later. Alright, cool. Up we go. Maybe I can get him with a grenade. Nope. Oh well, that's fine. Okay, so we'll go around here. That was a bit lucky. That was a head-on shot, otherwise. Okay, so I think I can get straight up there without being noticed by anyone. Some. Alright, just gotta wait for those guys to go back behind the wall. Good. Yeah, I think there's a lot more people on Twitch and they just don't know where to go now that Bob Ross is gone. Whoop. Nice and easy with this one. How am I playing like that? With a lot of skill, I guess. I don't know, I've been doing this for a while. It's actually the main feature of my stream. So, yeah. Like, most of my regulars have come to understand that this is just what I do now. Alright, here we go. And die! I missed one. Whoops. There we go. So far we haven't died. So that's good. Cool. Lately I've been trying to avoid doing jumps as much as possible, so pretty much all of these ledges where I can just squid off them, I think I'll do that. Here we go. Okay. Alright, here we go. So, next part, I remember this being not too bad. I think I got a first try last time, so hopefully we'll go for that again. Alright. What? Oh god! Okay. That sniper in the middle is not my friend. I'm gonna go behind here and wait. Oh god. Just wait for this dude to come around. Awesome. Alright, where's that sniper at? Alright. I guess I'll wait for this one to come around too. Gospel, thanks for the host, man. Okay, that one's done. Get right up in this room here. Ah, I thought for sure that would do it. I guess maybe I have to jump and grenade. Hey, easy. Oh, I have to jump there. Alright, back up we go. Yeah, Taro, it definitely helps that these enemies are really stupid, but it's mostly the platforming that makes this game hard. Alright, that thing is gonna ruin everything, so let's go around the other side. Alright. Bless you!
Thank you.
I was wondering what you were doing.
Yeah.
I was like, does something smell? Alright, here we go. My foot slipped off the up arrow. And now you know why I don't like jumping. Alright, let's go around the other side again so that we're away from that fish. Or whatever that thing is. What would you call that thing that cleans everything up?
Squeegee?
Yeah, I don't know, like the just a little fish looking thing that goes up the
sucker-fish or something, I don't know.
Oh, damn it. They found my ink. I really hate these dudes. They make it very hard to live. Having a lot of issues with jumps today. It's like that feel when the hardest part of this entire game is making this jump. And not actually killing enemies. Stop ruining everything I made! Okay. Okay, so this is where I died last week. Hopefully I don't this week, but yeah, you know. These things will happen. Now I think I'm safe here actually, so I'm just gonna ink this area. Might as well get that balloon too, because I need as many of those orbs as I can get. Hey, Skeleton Kill Man, what's up, dude? Welcome back to GameStop. Alright, that's as far as it'll let me go, so I'm just gonna go. Compared to last week where I was doing those rotating platforms, this is so much easier to play. Like, damn. Alright. bottom. Let's get a bit closer then. I just know, like, the only way I'm going to be able to do this is to get in his line of sight, and I don't want to do that. No one wants to do that. Oh god! Man, he's just rude. And ruthless. Night, Alex. Have a good night, dude. Sleep well. Okay, this time. Just gonna wait for him to... Awesome. Gonna wait for him to motion track the other way. Now this time I know, for certain... Oh crap. Yeah, good, he didn't see that. Awesome. This time I know for certain that I don't have to jump across these two sponges. So I'm not going to die stupidly this time. Alright. Just going to wait for him to pan across again. And... Oh, come on! Alright. I do not like this dude at all. I'm going to throw a grenade at him. He's nuts to this. Okay, he's done. Hardest part over, confirmed. Now I just have to ink this tiny bit. Okay. Over we go. Okay, we made it. Now legit, that's actually where I died last week and got game over and gave up. So, yeah, within like the first 10 minutes of this stream, we're doing leagues better than the last 2 weeks. One thing I do see up here though is just 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 snipers. Alright. Cool. I guess that's why they give you the armor. Alright. Okay, they're not all snipers, that's good. Only some of them. This way, actually. Alright, then go up this way. Awesome. Okay, cool. That's fine. Woo! Disesia. Yes, Gospel, tell me about the Disgaea character. I'm assuming it's a skeleton of some sort. Oh god! Lucky! Alright. I think I'm just gonna have to brute force this guy. I mean, I was really worried coming into this, but... That is two! Haha! Well, nearly lost a bit of armor, but. Hey! That's everything, nice! Woo! Wow, it still took like 15 minutes. Still, that's pretty quick for my standards, so I'll take it. What do you guys think? Okay, I've got three more Zapfish. Let's go looking. So long as I don't have to do that really disgusting stage again, I think we're good. For any of you that don't know, I spent 3 hours on one stage last week, and it was hell, so I'd rather not do that again. I felt really great. Good. Here we go. Oh shit! What's even getting thrown? It's like shells, isn't it?
Probably.
Nice. Oh, well, impeccable timing as always, Chris. Always appreciated. Alright, is there anything out here? No, I've done that one. Okay. Let's go this way. Oh, it's here. Alright. The thing I don't like about this world is that it leads you to just dead ends.
No, you just have to scare through the grate. It's blue.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Huh. Yeah, it leads you to dead ends.
Yeah.
Alright, we got an ink strike level. Hi, Crowley, what's up, dude? Ink strike level. I don't like these. Yeah, Lancer, it only works for people in the boo group. So basically, people that pay a certain amount per month get access to exclusive commands. And yeah. Oh my god. I need to focus. Where am I going? Maybe I can go over there, actually. What? I'm just gonna wait. Nope. Oh, damn it. That's what's blocked too. Alright. I think I have to go through that grate. Dang it. Alright. Let's go around. Stop this at once! And... okay. Alright, we got a checkpoint. Ah! Get away from me. Oh god! Okay, we got some glass here, that's fine. Doesn't look like it. Oh god! Let's wait. Oh There's a lot of enemies over there. I can't do a whole lot. Did something happen?
No.
Okay. I just assume when you look at me, it's because something went wrong.
No.
Okay. All right. I'm gonna wait here. Ah, no, 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 no! You're not allowed to do that. Rude. Alright. Now I'm gonna wait here in stealth, just so I can assess the siege. Alright, we've got some armor down there. I can jump over these cones, right?
Maybe, but that's not armor.
Oh, so it's not. Yeah, you're right. Oh god. No! Damn it, the one bit of purple. Stop it, stop it, stop it. Alright. Are we good? Okay, I think we're good. Safe zone. Alright, I can't use that special, so that's unfortunate. There's no R3 on my setup. So, I'm gonna have to throw a grenade and run. Wait for that to happen. Looks like no one died, so that's a plus.
At least you just read some boxes.
True. Boxes are my worst enemy after all.
Mm-hmm.
Alright. Oh, there's a barrier there. Damn it, I didn't even see it. Let's try again. Safety strats. Okay, this is looking a bit more promising. Cool. Now, I think I can just keep grenading. And the Inzooka won't find me. There we go. Alright. I can't see those dudes, so I might just leave them. Actually, no, I can see them there. Oh god! They killed my armor! Alright, I don't like the look of them. Might go the other way. I mean for now. Come on. Oh no! No! Oh, it's just that. Nah. I'm not gonna lie, I was hoping for an upgrade of some sort. Alright. Okay. The one thing to remember is that I still have 3 lives. So this is going okay. Although... Alright. I don't like this at all. Tic-Tac-39, hello dude. Oh, there's sponges. Okay, that changes everything. I didn't know there were sponges there. Alright. Alright, that's a big sponge. I did not know that existed. Very easily, actually.
Just get on top of this vine and drop a bomb down.
That's a good plan, actually. I forgot you can climb walls. Hopefully I remain stealthy. Alright, so far so good. Alright, so let's just grenade. Hey, there we go. Alright. Let's keep going slowly. I kind of want to get to the next checkpoint without dying. Oh god, there's so many enemies. Sponge? Or is that where I came from?
No,
that's not where I came from. The sponge must have happened when I blew up the enemies. Where's the zapfish, dammit? Alright, I see no zapfish. I'll just follow the arrows, I guess. That's what I was made for! Alright, stealthy. This is going nowhere, let's go back. Alright, I'm gonna go down there. Thank you, tree. Let's go up on top of the box. Please, no. No! Oh, God! Oh well. Hopefully we've learned from the mistake now. Sorry I haven't been focusing on chat either. This is like, it's I don't know, hard to pay attention to chat at the moment. But Midnight Blast, welcome dude. So much! Woo! Okay, they didn't see me that time. Awesome! Oh cool, I got one. Okay, fair enough. We got a launch pad, that means checkpoint! Hey! There we go. Alright, last checkpoint, let's go. Oh, there's walls now. looking in the middle, I'm just trying to do stuff first. Oh god! Damn it! Oh no! I should have turned around. That was stupid. Oh wow! Fuck, I just... Alright. Alright. Cool. Let's do the whole stage again, guys! Oh man. At least it'll be easier this time, hopefully. Oh, dude! I really hate that. Okay, this time. Balloon, please. Stop telling me things I can't do! Stupid ableist game. Two and one, nice. Okay, boss time, three lives. Let's do it. Especially when you don't have the gamepad to see where you haven't looked. Alright. Octoling Uprising. I love Octolings. I'm getting better at aiming at this. Not that it means anything. Okay, so we've got seaweed Octolings now. Okay. Is there any significance to them, or?
They strong and good.
I got one. Strunk my ass. Anyway.
Was it a regular or a seaweed?
It was a seaweed.
Oh, nice.
But I don't know. I'll probably eat those worms very quickly. Dude, come on, man. Don't be like that. Alright, that's another one down. Okay, I see a couple down there in the distance. Oh, alright. She's on the move. Alright, I'll wait till she comes around to clean up my ink. And then... Yay! She's proving to be a huge pain in the ass. Where's she at? Did I kill her? She's awfully quiet. Alright, there we go. I knew that was too good to be true. Where's she at? Octolings, please. Give me the armor. Alright, cool. Enough stalling, let's go. Let's just look down before we drop. Okay. Can never be too careful with these guys. So I'm just covering as much ground as I can, just so that when I drop, I'm a little safer. Oh god! Alright, go! The worst part of this is the silence. I don't know what's going to go down. Yep, there's one. Alright, she's on the other side though, so hopefully she doesn't jump. Oh no, she jumped! Wow, I got it. Alright. Maybe I am getting better at this. No! Enough to you. I'm out of here. I don't need to fight you. Okay. That's right. Don't even need this armor. But I get it anyway. No, I lost it! Oh, it's a seaweed bitch! Alright. Oh god! Damn! There was two of them. That's okay though. I just finished playing Pokemon Silver yesterday, and I don't know, I had a severe weakness to Electric, which you wouldn't think was so bad, but when you're level 40, 45, trying to beat Red's level 81 Pikachu, it's a bad time. Alright, hold up. Apologies. No. Stop that. Hey, Skywing, what's up, dude? And Soul Shadow, simply put, I've connected it to the Wii U. Basically, my dance pad is pretending to be a gamepad. And yeah, all of the signals get sent from the laptop to the Wii U. And so the Wii U can't tell the difference between the dance pad and the gamepad. Let's go down here. Let's get the armor. I've died once, but so far, we're okay. Where was that? Alright. Oh no, no! Stop! Ooh, they are being very unforgiving this time. Wow, this is still the first checkpoint? I think this only has one checkpoint. Okay, throw a grenade, hopefully that helps. Ah, inkload! No. No inkload. Is she dead? Damn it! Get out of here with your shenanigans, Octoling. Done. Oh, Winner Kid, that's cool, man. You were watching the Race Fire race, yeah? Because I can understand that. Alright, sweet. That's another Octoling down. Next up is the part I hate the most, but the part we're gonna do regardless. I really wish I could just take them out over there, because they jump across here and it's awful. I'm gonna try and ink as much of this place as I can though. Seemed to work last time. Alright, so we're inked, we're good to go, let's go. Alright, I'm gonna wait for it to come around again. Oh, she ambushed me! Bitch! Alright, got it. We're good. Oh, you were drawing a lizard wizard? Alright, fair enough.
Equally important.
Sorry?
Equally important.
Yeah. Well, dude, hobbies are more important, if anything.
No.
Like, only watch streams if you either need a creative boost, or if you've got nothing better to do. In my opinion, anyway. There's also the entertainment factor, but... Oh no. Oh, and I'm dead. Look at that, it just slips right off. This stage is hard. Alright, we're approaching the hour mark, so I'm gonna try this one more time. And then we're gonna go for a 5-minute break. And then, yeah, we'll be back with more Splatoon. Oh boy. I can do it. Do I have daylight savings? No, we don't have that in Perth. It's like the one good thing that Perth doesn't have. Rather, sorry, I should say, it's the one good thing Perth has, is that we have no daylight savings. Because, like, for a place that pretty much has constant sunlight, we don't need more of it. Alright, so where is... Where's that other one hiding? Oh, I'm gonna ink the entire terrain just so that she feels bad. Actually, I wonder if I can read it by just going... Yeah, that would be cool. Alright, she's done. Dude, Pedo Kid, what you should do is get the Twitch app on your phone. That way your phone like goes off as soon as it happens, usually. Give or take, there's normally like 15 minutes or so delay, but you know, it's usually pretty good about it. Alright. Hmm. Damn this! Yeah, alright. That's what I like to see. Let's go. Okay. So like before, I'm gonna ink this entire area. Kind of stops them from moving around a lot, which is nice. Nice, I got the top as well. That's where she lands. Let's go. Alright, she's gone. Woo! At least the good thing about knowing where they spawn is that you can kind of prep the next time around, which is nice. Alright, I've got that Octoling over there. Welcome back, Gospel. You've come back to a world of blue, as usual. Alright, here we go. I'm gonna throw grenades over here, because if I go anywhere near this wall, the Octoling across the river decides to throw grenades at me. So I'd rather not go close. And yeah, there's no other way up, so I have no choice really. Alright. Got the wall. Maybe if I stay hidden, she won't know I'm here. Alright, cool. Now I just have to remember at the end, I can't brute force it. I have to do it legit, because they'll shoot me off the line otherwise. Okay, where's she at? There's one over there, and there's one on top of the grate. Alright. Now what I'm hoping for with this is that I can just throw a grenade straight up there. It should stop her fire. Oh, that did nothing, but whatever. Oh god! I cheated at that time. Whew. Alright, that's level number 3. So, when we come back from our little break, I've got one more level to do, and then we're going to be doing the boss. So, yeah. But in the meantime, I've got to get something to drink and just chill out for a sec, because I'm hurting. So yeah, don't go too far, or go wherever, it's all good. I'll see you in about 5 minutes.